Yes, Amy. Yes, she's a Pisces. Don't worry about it.